The next Apple Watch Ultra. A change in health is coming. Welcome back, everyone. Get ready for the new Apple Watch Ultra, which is even tougher, faster, and smarter than the existing one. We are hearing leaks about the next generation Ultra, and this isn't just a modest update, it's a huge overhaul. Sources tell us that the new watch is shaping up to be the largest design change and the biggest upgrade we have seen in this product line since the very beginning. We're talking about sensors that come straight out of a science fiction movie, innovative health tracking, and a completely new style that is both stronger and sleeker. Get ready because today we're going to look at all the crazy leaks that have come out, from a big makeover and secret security features, to what could be the first time a smartwatch can check your blood sugar without a needle. This is a big deal. Let's go. Before we get into the shocking revelations, if you like seeing where technology is going, please like this page and subscribe to join our community. 1. Where we are now, the current Ultra. The current version of the Apple Watch Ultra was powerful, but let's be honest, many of you were a little disappointed, anticipating a bit more from Apple. The current model does provide some wonderful features that we simply enjoy. It features a fantastic chip inside, making performance fast and smooth. Crucially, for those concerned about well-being, it incorporated blood pressure sensors, a truly fantastic feature for medical monitoring. And something else that is a major, massive win, and something that should have been there from the start, in my opinion, is the capacity for SOS calling via satellite. This is crucial for the Ultra line. If you ever find yourself caught in a remote area, like the middle of the desert, the rainforest, or anywhere else where there isn't much typical cellular activity, you can connect via satellite to place an emergency call. That capability is amazing and certainly needed for the likes of the Apple Watch Ultra. It also introduced better connectivity and a few additional goodies, but eventually, the design remains the same for the current generation, making consumers look ahead and demand that Apple drastically shake things up. The biggest shift, a radical new design. It looks like this next generation Ultra will have some of the largest upgrades we've ever seen. According to sources, we are looking at a major design overhaul. This makes perfect sense because the basic external look has been consistent for a long time. Apple is apparently rebuilding the entire watch body from the ground up. I am expecting the new Ultra to be a tiny bit slimmer than the existing watch. It won't be terribly thin. It will still keep that really robust and sturdy appearance that we associate with the Ultra. However, it will feel more compact on your wrist. We are hearing interesting reports that Apple will use a new composite material, a hybrid titanium alloy. This material is claimed to be both lighter and significantly more durable. Imagine a titanium frame that is still tough and suitable for extreme sports while preserving its great water resistance. It just feels wonderful to wear all day long. The sources also say that the back of the watch will receive a complete overhaul for the sensors. 3. Health breakthrough. Non-invasive glucose tracking. Speaking of those sensors on the back, let's speak about the leak that is making headlines everywhere. According to sources, many of the sensors on the bottom of the Apple Watch could be altering, and new sensors are going to be added. This is the significant news. This might finally indicate, potentially, that the new glucose sensor is finally going to be included in the Apple Watch Ultra. This is crazy news to hear, and this makes the new Ultra a watch that everyone needs to watch out for. This feature would be a major game changer. If Apple achieves this, the next Ultra would become the first mainstream smartwatch in the entire world capable of reading blood sugar without using a needle. That's not simply a tech upgrade, that is a genuine medical revolution. Apple is apparently partnering with specialized medical businesses and research colleges to develop this superior sensor. They are said to be employing a combination of light-based analysis and clever prediction modeling to precisely estimate blood sugar levels. This is big news for those maintaining their health and for sportsmen alike. But the sensor enhancements don't end there. The novel array of sensors might also be used to track other key health parameters, like hydration levels and stress monitoring. Imagine your watch genuinely notifying you during a long run that you are becoming dehydrated. That level of informed health awareness makes a substantial difference. 4. Security and convenience, Touch ID. Next up comes another significant leak, something I've personally been wanting in an Apple Watch since, that is Touch ID. We've seen leaks stating that this security feature has been located inside Apple's own software code. The Apple Watch Ultra may potentially have this feature built right into it. We aren't fully clear where the sensor will be positioned, but it's likely to be on the side button of the watch itself. similar to how this feature works on a specific series of Apple's portable tablets. First, it adds an extra layer of security for payments and protects your critical health data. While you may now use your watch to process payments, adding this layer of authentication will significantly help out with security concerns. Second, it makes authentication substantially faster and much more practical. Think about fastening your watch when you are wearing gloves, or if you are working out, or if your watch is disconnected from your phone. Having Touch ID would allow you to rapidly unlock mobile payments, safeguard your fitness profiles, and even approve particular actions with just your fingerprint. No more awkward touches on that small screen trying to type in a code. This is a highly practical update, and there are many use case instances where this will benefit. This is wonderful news for the upcoming Ultra. The engine and intelligence. Let's talk about the brains inside this next generation watch. We are anticipating a whole new proprietary chip based on the architecture utilized in the current phones. This new chip offers superior performance and much higher efficiency than the present processor. What does that mean for you? It means better animations, lightning fast app launching, and most crucially, dramatically improved smart functions. Apple is said to be incorporating its new smart system, Apple Intelligence, directly into the watch's operating system. This is strong. It will allow the watch to process sophisticated health and activity information immediately on the device. This on-device processing also enhances your privacy. Your watch will be able to summarize your exercises, create smart replies, and deliver forecast health insights. So this watch isn't simply a rugged fitness device anymore. It is actually developing into a personal AI health assistant right on your wrist. Furthermore, these new coaching elements will guide you during your workouts. For instance, the watch may monitor how you've been performing and then propose specific recuperation regimens, optimal hydration levels, and when you should relax. Even the robust action button might get smarter, with programmable actions that might immediately activate select shortcuts or transmit quick emergency notifications. Apple wants the next Ultra to be the ultimate all-terrain wristwatch, effortlessly merging pro-level fitness tracking with intelligent health monitoring. Now, let's speak about battery life, because this is an area where Apple has traditionally failed when compared to other rivals. The next Ultra is expected to contain a new battery system. This solution is made possible because of the power efficiency of that custom new chip we just talked about. Insiders are claiming this new method may potentially boost the Ultra's battery life to nearly double the current norm, depending on how you use it. This implies we could finally see actual, reliable, multi-day battery performance on an Apple Watch Ultra. In addition to this, leaks claim we might get fast wireless charging. Imagine charging your watch totally in less than an hour. That would make charging your watch overnight voluntary, not something you have to do every single night. And there's another cool possibility, reverse wireless charging. This means your future iPhone may remotely top up your Ultra when you are traveling. How cool is that? Global connectivity and the display. One of the most essential enhancements has been satellite communication. While the current Ultra introduced SOS via satellite, the upcoming iteration is supposed to take this a significant step further. Apple is said to be expanding this connectivity to many more nations and even allowing two-way satellite messaging, not only emergency SOS calls. This is massive. It implies you might perhaps transmit short messages to relatives or friends, even if you have virtually no normal service out in the wild. This functionality, combined with greater coverage and better audio performance, means you have a watch that stays connected practically anywhere you go. Finally, let's talk display. The current Ultra already boasts one of the brightest screens on any smartwatch, but sources now imply that Apple is testing panels capable of achieving even higher levels of brightness that ensures a stunningly clear display, even under the harshest midday sunshine. But here's the enormous potential upgrade. Apple is reported to be working with advanced display technology, a huge step up from the present screen tech. This new screen technology is brighter and crisper, and significantly, it won't suffer from burn-in difficulties. If the next Ultra becomes Apple's first watch to feature this sophisticated display, it would easily dominate the whole smartwatch display industry for years to come. We're looking at a fully revamped, smaller body. We predict the incorporation of modern health sensors, including that possibly life-changing non-invasive blood glucose tracking. There's the extra security and convenience of Touch ID integration. We could finally achieve true multi-day battery life mixed with speedier charging. Plus, we expect two-way satellite communications, smarter AI health features enabled by the new efficient microprocessor, and the actual potential of the first-ever sophisticated ultra display. With smart health monitoring, sophisticated sensors, and worldwide connection, Apple is moving toward a world where your watch isn't simply measuring your heart rate, it's actively defending your health. Every generation pushes us closer to that future, and this new Ultra appears like it's going to be the largest jump yet. It looks like it's undoubtedly going to be the smartwatch to beat. Are you eager about the whole overhaul and the potential health advances of this stunning new watch? Let me know your opinions in the comments below. On that note, guys, it's time to close up the video. If you have enjoyed viewing it, please do press the like button. As always, if you want to hear the latest Apple news, reviews, and comparisons, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell too. Until next time, people, I'll see you extremely soon. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.